Hey everybody, Rich with Mustang Connection. Thanks for stopping by. And today we are at the unveiling of the 2016 GT350. We are at Carroll Shelby headquarters in Gardena, not the one in Las Vegas. Right,
so I'm in GT350 chassis number 3. Sorry, it's got a little dust in here. Just to give you an idea. Steering wheel's covered in this really beautiful Alcantara leather. And the logo, 6-speed knob, has a little bit different detail here. Stop start. It's got the GT350 in the headrest and the extra gauge package right here, right in the center. Now this doesn't have, it has a really small screen here. I'm not sure why the screen's so much smaller on these, but you can totally see this is a little more stripped down, but this steering wheel is serious. A lot of buttons though for a performance car in the GT350, but basically the same layout as a standard GT. But just to give you an idea on the Recaros in here. And then this one's actually in this kind of gunmetal gray.
Hey, it looks good with the blue. Yeah.
Brembo brake package on it. 305, 35, 19s in the back. This has the that brake set. It's really trick. Check that out. This car's been driven for sure. Tires have a lot of wear on them. It looks really nice in this in the charcoal. Some of the other touches, it's got Shelby down here in the front splitter on the crest. So this is a very early production car. So the launch that they had here had the white cars. This is actually the charcoal and blue.
Right, that's the 350, not the RS. The RS
is a... This, I guess, they're all going to be black like this, regardless of the exterior color. They're not painted the same color as the car. Really nice, though. So this is the GT350 in a little different color, charcoal and blue. Pretty neat. Pretty quiet. Sounds pretty tame.